In this video, I will show you how to quickly withdraw crypto to your bank account using crypto.com's SEPA-transfer function. I'm not gonna waste your time with long intros, so let's get right into it. For starters, you'll want to have the crypto.com app downloaded and set up an account. I'll leave a link in the description for those of you who don't already have one. Once you have your account set up, you'll need to create a fiat wallet, which can be found by scrolling down the wallet menu. Just make sure your fiat wallet is set up in euros, as this is needed to make a SEPA transfer. Once you have a euro fiat wallet, it's time to connect our bank account to it. This is done by making a small transfer from your real bank account to your fiat wallet. It can be as small as 5 to 10 euros and you'll get it back later. In order to do this, you press the transfer button, hit deposit, select euro and SEPA. You'll now be displayed the transfer details for your fiat wallet. We then simply log into our real bank account, request a SEPA transfer and paste in the details. Your bank will obviously look different from mine, but this is what it looks like for me. After I've deposited a small amount of euros to my fiat wallet, it will be automatically connected to my real bank account for withdrawals as well. Now all I have to do is sell the crypto I want to withdraw to my fiat wallet. For this example, I've deposited some BCH to my crypto.com BCH wallet, and if I want to convert this into real cash for my bank account, I simply hit sell, select cash, and euro wallet. The money will now be in my fiat wallet. Next, I'll head over to my fiat wallet, select transfer, withdraw, euro, withdraw again, and as you can see, my real life bank account will now show up in the withdrawal list. I simply enter the amount I want to withdraw, and there you have it. The money will be in my bank account within 1 to 2 business days. Anyways guys, I really hope you enjoyed this fast tutorial. If you want more videos like this, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and don't hesitate to ask questions in the comments if you have any. I'll do my best to help you out. See you in the next video. Until then, have a good one.